How's it going, everybody? Today we're gonna play Shelter, as we're a badger trying to protect, I think, our young. That's all I know about this game. I have no idea about the buttons. I have no idea what we're doing or how to move. Okay, we got two. We got four of them. We have four? Yeah, we have four of them. Okay. Little cave. Can we move any faster? We can get down. Never mind, there's nothing else. There's no other buttons in this game except for crouch. Slowly. I don't think there's a speed. Okay, I can bark. Do a little bark. Okay. I need to protect him somehow.
Like a mouse!
You guys want some food? Hey, Zone! Thank you for the 3 months sub. Thank you so much. I appreciate it, man. Just for a minute, we'll move it over. What? Why is he getting scared? Why is he running back? Can we not go this way? No? Why? What is over there? Alright, we can't go that way for some reason. I'm not sure why we can't go over there, but... What if we go slowly? It's like trying to push me back. Oh, no? Okay, we can't. Supposed to do, feed him. Didn't want to leave him behind. Okay, we have five. Doesn't look like there's any other food. There we go. Okay, now we can go. Maybe we should take some mushrooms, yo. We'll trip out and have a good trip. I don't know if I have any other commands, though, to control them. I got like a little bark type of thing. It's kind of like a stop. Like everybody stop for a second. Can we save all five? Can we protect all our pups? It's gonna be a challenge because I've never lived in a hole before. Okay, there's no food here, so I guess we just gotta go find some food. Shift? Oh, we could run. Oh. Okay. Here you go, guys. We got food. Okay, so that's questionable. How do I know when they're hungry? Except for maybe they'll stop somewhere. Okay. Hurry up. Oh, they can't run fast. Me over here like a boss can run like a maniac. Good, good. Keep him fed. I gotta find more food. They'll starve for the winter. We still got all five. Pretty good so far. What's a badger's... Who preys on badgers exactly? A bear? What's gonna eat us? A hawk maybe? Should we be worried about... I don't think a deer would hurt us. Oh, this is a good spot to hide. Look at that. Okay, let's just hide. Oh! That is a good hiding technique.
Hey, you.
I don't see anybody that can harm us right now. Heard something else. Oh, a frog. I can catch frogs? Okay guys, here's some food. Oh, there's the frog! Damn it! I missed it. Now we're all gonna starve to death. That's it. I failed my family. Someone eat it. Like, I feel like I'm only feeding one or two of them. And this is not gonna go well. Like, the slowest one's not gonna get food. I think my main mission is just to try to feed them so they'll live. They'll be stronger. Make it through the winter. There's another two trees. Come on, people. far so good. I mean, maybe we have no natural predators. The badger is not scared of shit. Follow along. I heard a bee. Should freak me out. Oh, food. I think for them to keep running, they need to be able to... They need to have eaten. Oh shit! Here guys, I got a rat. Feast on that rat. Maybe I'm supposed to be more huntful. Hunting type. You know what? I got the rat. I don't care. We did good. Camera makes it kind of hard to follow, but we're kind of going up the cliff. Stay close, squad. Trust that bird. Stay away, bird. Wait, we can kill that fox? I feel like I can't fail this hunt, or I fail my people. Hunting it. Damn, he's moving fast. Damn. Should have played it safe. Should have waited it. Okay, we'll still get a chance. He runs faster than me. Damn, we're gonna starve. Come on. We got food for you guys. Too much noise, I think. Oh, there's a rat at least. Come back, your hole's right here. Yes! Yes! Got him! Here you go, guys. This one looks like the grayest. There you go. I think it's by their color. Like, the darker ones look healthier. The lighter ones look like they're getting hungry. And they need food. There's definitely one back there that needs something to eat. I don't think there's anything up there. There's an apple tree over there. There you go, boy. I think everybody's good. Everybody's good for now. Wait. Oh. Stupid follow. You're gonna die out here by yourself. I feel like we had to follow the fox through here. Oh, stay low. can move a little bit closer up. Damn, we're gonna have to probably go underneath the tunnel too. Going under the tunnel doesn't seem like very safe. But it does seem like a faster option. Ho-ho! Stay low. Stay low, fam. Stay low! We wait for him to pass by again. Long way over there. Damn. Okay, we can cross this way. Might be safer. I gotta wait for them to catch up. I can't even see if they're getting caught up. Okay, everybody's nearby. Okay, alright, here we go. Oh, little tunnel. There's gotta be food in there. Everybody get it? Wanna go to the right or to the right probably, because it looks like there's more path that way. Left looks more open. Stay low. Stay low. This is gonna be a further run, I think. One more pass by. Oh, we didn't make it up there. Nice safe area. Oh, we can't run. I guess that makes sense. I'm gonna have to protect him. Keep him close. Okay, everybody's still here. Oh shit. That noise freaks me out. Keep everybody close. That's why it doesn't really want you to run. Bark at him. Slow down. Stay together. I can't tell which one is the darkest one back there, but I gotta try to feed them. Good enough. There's one left that still needs some food, it looks like. But we're getting there. Oh, food. Frogs had to have had more protein and everything. It made them stronger. Stay over here, you cowards. Stay with me. I protected you. I think if I lose their sight, they're gonna die. With me, fools. I gotta go find more food. There might be more food over here. Yep, there we go. might be it. I think we're just going around in a circle now. Like a roll call. Someone eat it. Everybody seems to look okay. Looks like food up ahead. You're a frog, I just don't see. Oh, there he is. Can't run after it though. Nice. This darkness, man. Bumping into each other like fools. Follow along. I'm hoping this area, this dark area, I don't like it. Hoping it's almost over. Watch out, something could be hiding in the tall grass. Plus, I won't be able to see him at night, so I'll be able to keep an eye on him. Okay, alright, good. We're out of there. Ah, crap. save when it's raining blood. Safe for badgers, it's not safe for people. Oh, there's probably a rat around here. There he is. Tell me you're gonna cross this somehow. I guess we could cross it. Catch up to the fox. There's still some food around here. Come on, the rest of you. Wait. Actually, it might be okay up top. Doesn't look like the wave's gonna hit. There's nowhere else to cross here. Thank you. Winter. Got the little hamster. It looks like a little hamster. Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Little hamster. Somebody hit it. Oh, he's so confused. Look at him. slow. Come on. And let's go. Made it. We're done with this area. Four, five. Nope, I guess not. Someone eat it, let's go. Any more food? There's one. Shit, it's tense! The fire keeps moving! We're good. There's food on that side too. Okay, everybody's good. Past the forest fire, at least for now. Pretty good. Everybody's so good. Damn it! I want to get that fox. There you go, stupid. Foxes gotta be worth a lot. Great eyesight. Never better. Never. No one's ever seen better eyesight than me before. I'll find all the food. You guys gave it away. Let me go get the rat. Come on. Damn it, badger babies. You made us lose the fox again. Can't hunt a fox with all these little badgers behind me. Maybe we can't even catch the fox. Maybe I'm overthinking this. Is that my last chance to get the badger? I think it was. Or the fox. I think so. I think we failed on the fox hunt. Because I thought this was the end of the area. Like, okay, let me just run to the end of it. Damn, I should have waited. And I had all of them. We were safe. It was easy. Try this path. Well, sad day. We're still back. Supposed to happen? Either I lost or it was part of the story, and if I lost, this is such a long, drawn out end. No, okay. It seems like it was part of the game. So sad. Got my ass beat to save the babies. It was so colorful. They had the, they're like painted pictures, like kind of like abstract painted scenery, which is really nice. I like that, like that fall picture right in the middle there, the fire. It reminded me like the drawn style of Don't Starve. It was a flat, but somehow they made it also 3D effect with these flat pictures. I thought it was good. I thought it was a nice 1 hour game. Well, 4 out of 5 ain't bad. Let me say 4 out of 5. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's a video now. We're gonna put it up on YouTube probably. We'll leave it like that. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to leave a like. Subscribe, blah blah blah. The bird is the bird is trying to feed its young. Same goes for how we were trying to feed the badgers. That's kind of a fucked up ending.